Thanks for joining us. We begin tonight with a developing story in Maple Grove. Police say they found a body in a pond where officers were searching for a missing teenager in the last 3 weeks. Maple Grove police say they found Winston DrePaul's jacket there while looking for him in late March. They say he walked out of his family's home and did not take his phone. Police say they were called back out this afternoon for something suspicious and found a body. They have not yet confirmed if it is DrePaul, but say they believe it's connected to a recent missing persons case.